I'm Artie, and there are three things that I never lie about. Number one, felony tax evasion. Number two, Gerber baby auditions. And number three, the Olympic trials. On our swim team, we are diligent, optimistic, and resourceful, and decently attractive.
Artie?
What about him?
They want to know what we think about his likelihood of getting a good time at the trials.
Oh, well, he has a unique ability. What's the word I'm looking for?
Just say it.
No, I'm trying to be nice. He's good at trying.
Tries? I got a better phrase for that.
What's that?
Drowning with style.
Okay, this time I'm gonna do a handstand for 20 seconds.
What are we doing?
We're playing mermaids.
During practice?
What else will we be doing, coach?
Alright, give me a 400 glide.
Watch him very carefully. He has a chance.
You know, I recruited Artie because of his exceptional profile online. He's amazing at breaststroke. And he is,
Coach?
Artie?
Yeah, I feel like I'm not doing enough. I really want to have a good chance of making it to the Olympic trials.
Really? What event?
Your breast.
Obviously. What time?
My goal time.
You know, not to be tooting my own horn, but I think a minute flat.
A minute? That's right on the qualifying time.
Yes, sir. Right on the cusp. Right on the money. Right on the dot. Yes, sir. Yes, chef. Yes.
All right, well, we're gonna do this. We gotta do it right.
So who's with me?
Ah! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, baby.
Well, I am. I clearly am.
After extensive training and one minor almost death experience. I think he's ready.
Where are we gonna go?
Where can I go?
About that, your teammates ditched you. I got three people that texted me saying they were safe, two people that have to work, and one person lost their dog and is running all over the neighborhood trying to find it.
I hope I win.
Hey.
Up. Take your mark.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did it. I'm going to the Olympic time trials. Yay! I can't wait to tell my mommy. You won't believe this. I'm going to the Olympic trials. No, I'm not lying. Okay, there's only three things I have never and will never lie about. Felony tax evasion, Gerber baby auditions, and making it to the Olympic trials.
About the fucking Gerber baby. Fuck that hoe. I'm done with this fucking interview.